Okay. We are hanging. This is my 3-inch 3S drone, and we are checking out this new location. It's pretty cool. Yep. Oh man. I wanted to just throw myself in there, but it's like, you don't know where everything is. Neat. Ooh, there's another hallway there. Cool, cool, cool. Is that loopable? Ooh, it's loopable. It's loopable. I don't know if we were gonna do it with 3S. I mean, we can. We just did. That thing's pretty cool. This thing here. Oh boy. Yeah, I didn't know where the exit was there. We just chill out for a second, figure out where everything is. As far as new spots go, though, I mean, I got nothing to complain about. It's pretty cool. And that was a tree. Sometimes they sneak up on you. I probably should have brought a 4S drone, although this is pretty tight. I don't know, it doesn't really matter what you fly, right? You can have fun. Are those mirrors? There is not a way through there. Okay, now we know. It's like little mesh things or whatever. Oh, I can go under this though. I mean, if we were good, we could go under that. Pretty neat. Yeah, I don't get very long packs with 3S when I'm flying a little bit faster. When I'm putzing around my yard a little bit more, then it definitely lasts a little bit longer. But yeah, we'll bring it in, we'll change it. That's okay, we'll get a couple quick packs in today. We're still hanging. Okay, next pack. I want to try and figure out some lines. This looks like a pretty fun location, but I think I want to bring slightly more drone here. A little choppy behind this building. The shadows are cool though. That's pretty cool. Whoops. Well, somebody's probably not gonna be very happy with us. All right, we'll stay out of there. We'll just stay up here where we can actually see people. Well, now I'm not really thinking about lines. I'm thinking about, I don't want to hit anybody. There's only one car here. Maybe that was the only person who actually is here. I'm gonna stay away from that interior area unless I know it's clear, you know. Oh, I see there's two cars here. Okay. Well, we might have to come back here on a morning when it's a little bit more vacant, but that's okay. Well, if we stick to the sidewalk here, what can we do? Nobody's come to yell at us yet. That's kind of surprising. Tree's fun. Woo! Well, maybe if we don't give it quite that much throttle on the exit, it wouldn't be as exciting. Pretty cool tree. There's more out here too. We're gonna power loop that branch someday. It's a little too tight for us right now. Yeah, okay, well we're gonna come back here for sure. I wanna come back at a time when I don't think anybody's likely to be here. More people now. That's okay. We'll just finish up this pack. Have a short little hang today. Woo! Wasn't very comfortable, but we got it. Yep. Yeah, I can hear more people coming now. Well, we're almost done with this battery. Okay, so next time we're here, I want to find some lines. I think that there's some cool lines definitely through the buildings that kind of adjoin and have hallways and stuff. We can come out here and freestyle off some of these trees. There's this cool, you know, flagpole and steeple church, you know, cross thing. The roof here is awesome. We could definitely play off of that. Yeah, this location is really awesome. I like even like the parking lot, you know. Sometimes it's just fun to get real low and rip around the parking lot. Yeah, I love that. Okay guys, well, we didn't get here quite as early as we might have wanted to, so we have an abbreviated hang today, but that's okay. This is a pretty cool location. We're definitely going to be back. I'll probably bring a little bit bigger drone. We'll do even more. Alright guys, thanks for hanging out with me today. Hope you enjoyed the new location, and we'll be back soon. Alright guys, I was just driving around like looking for a different spot, and there are people working here right now, so we can't use it, but look at what I found. This is like a brand new construction. It looks like there's an elevator shaft or maybe two elevator shafts there and a bunch of concrete and no fences, and it's completely open. So this place looks freaking awesome. Some evening when nobody's here and they're not actively working it, I think we can get in and we can definitely dive some of these concrete structures. This looks like nothing I've ever done. So.
super excited about that. Can't wait to get back here.